Analysts have estimated that during 2020, 1.7 megabytes of data is generated every second by every person on Earth. Global enterprises are developing and delivering more content at an exponential rate. In order to grow, they need to do this faster and through a growing variety of content platforms and channels and support more languages. Their content may be housed in a variety of repositories such as content management systems, product information management systems, e-commerce platforms, knowledge management systems, marketing automation platforms, or others. Each source of content has a specific content pipeline and workflow. To globalize this content effectively, all these various pipelines need to feed into one hub. Each content type has a specific requirement for quality, speed of delivery, and cost, which results in an individual translation process. After translation, each piece is sent back to its original content system for publication. In order to be effective, localization process automation needs to connect all stakeholders. Project managers should be able to choose the required workflow and select individual or multiple language service providers, translators, or internal in-country review staff to perform the required tasks. The scope of translation can include human translation followed by review, machine translation with post-editing, transcreation of marketing material, or performing translation quality assessments. Each step in the workflow should be driven by intelligent automation to track and control translation projects, allowing managers to focus on exceptions rather than repetitive tasks. This central enterprise hub for localization is what the next generation translation management systems are about. A next generation translation management system is an ecosystem designed to automate and manage the entire translation cycle from submissions of translation, integrations with third-party systems, and delivery of translated content. The benefit to an enterprise of a translation management system is to automate their localization process and deliver translated content 24/7. By significantly reducing manual operations, human errors can be eliminated, the volume of localization content can be increased, and time to market and costs reduced. The next generation translation management system can do all of this, and by using artificial intelligence and machine learning, it is ready to deliver translated content in an agile, scalable environment.